Initially the solid is on top of the hatch and lines, which is the opposite of the desired order. Select the layers you wish to move, then use the move up and down buttons till they are in the desired order. Toggle on only the layers that need processing, then click the OK button. Now the geometry is in the desired order with the hatch on top of the solid and the line on top of the hatch. To keep drawing sizes as small as possible, manipulate only the layers that need moving.